it, Soundwave!
As you command, Lord Megatron.
Thank you.
Soundwave, report!
Triplicon remains at deep stasis. Power core at 63% integrity. Catalytic overdrive generator is severely damaged. Estimated repair time.
No, there will be no repairs. Triplicon, if you can hear me, understand this is not a rescue mission. Despite your great power, you failed to destroy the Autobots. You failed me. Henceforth, your chassis will be altered and redesigned to my specifications.
Megatron, in his damaged state, Triplicon's alternate form will become permanent.
All the better. Soundwave, initiate the Nemesis Protocol.
Shockwave's data logs.
Yes, sir.
Go check out the main server. Make sure it's still secure. I'll lock down the main entrance. What are you waiting for? Move!
Lights are out again. Probably another one of Shockwave's tests. I hate these new scanning systems.
Access granted.
Sparking again. Let's get that fixed. Memory cores are fried. Need to find some new ones. Shine your light over here. My optics are fuzzy. Thought I saw someone down here. It's nothing. Server's just ahead. Hey, you hear about Starscream?
That idiot finally got what was coming to him.
Do tell.
Whoa! Who's there? Starscream? Hey! What are you doing here?
I hear this is where all the idiots hang out.
Hey, you look angry!
Then, according to these data logs, Shockwave's latest experiment is in the central tower. I can access it through the rear maintenance shaft. Megatron will rue the day he made a fool of me. He can keep his precious army. I will build one of my own.
What are you waiting for? Move!
Silence anyone who could sound the alarm! Time to break the sound barrier! I must overload Shockwave's defenses.